position, my back's nice and straight. I'm not running over, I'm not punching the ring. The air's not good, my chest is nice and strong. Shoulders are back, I'm gripping these horns. I'm in a good position, right? Now what I want to do is get to the top position again, okay? So I initiate that with a grunt or a okay, a barbell, okay? So I'm doing this. Okay, when I'm at the top, I'm in that hub position, here. Okay, everything nice and nice. Okay, try that again. Horns, big chest, shoulders packed. Feet slightly close together. Down. Keep the back nice and straight. Rendezvous. The elbows with the knees. Create the frame. It's strong. Initiating. Move back up again. To the front. Everything gets the back. And down. Go. Set to five.
Yep.
Do it with a weight you can manage, okay? Don't be killing yourselves, it's a hard exercise. Remember, learn the move before you load the move. Okay? Good stuff. Good stuff. Back legs are straight. Nice. Okay, I'm going to okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab the bell, okay? So would you bring the bell up for me? Swing the bell. Swing. Pop your hips. Pop your hips. Pop. 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 Go.
Don't worry. I'm focused then on Kev's best parts. Until 25. Right. Until 20. So. Yeah, it didn't get up.
I just love the best because you're also just thinking about it.
just to think of the word. Here. Instead of.